Pokemon have appeared, and not even the Magma's heat can stop them. And now, the battle begins. It's Attack Rose. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Hit by Psychic. A huge amount of damage is down. Kyogre is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Thunder detonates with a boom. But this is not a favorable matchup. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? This is the only thing it can do. Its stats rose. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Unbelievable! The Pokemon that just used the move went down. I'll bet the trainer wasn't expecting that. Altaria is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Unbelievable! The Pokemon that just used the move went down! That just goes to show you, you never know what'll happen at a Pokemon battle. Latias is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Thunder detonates with a boom! But this is not a favorable matchup. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Ow! It was badly poisoned! The move failed. Latias restored its health. The battle has reached its final stage. By Dragon Pulse. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Dragonite is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Dragonite restored its health. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. This is the only thing it can do. Its stats rose. But this is not a favorable matchup. The battle has reached its final stage. Ripped by Dragon Claw. It's down and out. The game is now over. The blue corner has won the game. illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner cannot move. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The battle is getting intense. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Bam! Taken down by an intense blow. Pidgey is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. The move fails. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The move fails. Its speed rolls. Crushing blow. It couldn't take it. It's down. Ivysaur is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Bam! It went down! Bronzor is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It went down! Shroomish is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. A rigid shot. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Sliced apart by Double Edge. But this is not a favorable matchup. The battle is getting intense. Shroomish restored its health. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The blue corner protects against the attack. Its attack rolls. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The blue corner keeps gaining stats. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Shroomish protects itself. The blue corner protects against the attack. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. But this is not a favorable matchup. Shroomish starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Bronzor desperately holds on. The blue corner protects against the attack. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Bronzor desperately holds on. Rushing blow! It couldn't take it. It's down! The game is now over. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.